From the corner, Jackie Ashurst pulled one back for Sunderland, but the final scoreline, 2-1, was not enough.